Well, you ready to take the tour? Ranger Bob thinks he's faster than me. Well, since you have your own wheels, you can skitch on my cart and we'll do the 1 minute tour. That'll show him.
Yeah.
Okay, quick, grab onto the back.
Oh, shit. Ah, fuck, hold on.
Okay, quick, grab. Good work. Now, hold on. First off, I'd like to point out that I hate Ranger Bob. I think he's evil. That being said, 1775, I'm the traveler. The original name was Eve Lusbo, not the trick. Speaking of which, the damn bird's gone and messed themselves on that railing up there. Get those birds off for me.
What?
Good work. Now, skitch my trap again. I don't
think.
Why's my Ranger Bob kissing my girl? Have I told you I hate him yet? Okay, hold tight. Indian occupation occurred from 1969 to 1971 after the close of the penitentiary. But now, years later, Mark still remains. So what's up, doll? That bastard Ranger Bob is intriguing fear again. He's left his kegs on that ledge. Get over there and clean that up for him. Excellent. That Ranger Bob has no respect. Now,
yeah, no respect, no respect.
The cell block. Sweet, here we go. The current cell block was finished in 1912 and quickly became feared in the 1920s as Uncle Sam's Bell Island.
That's the greatest tour of my life.
In 1905. Hey, where have all the tourists gone? You see any? Good Lord, Ranger Bob has gone and amassed an army of...
Fuck you, Ranger Bob!
Stop his evil plotter, we'll surely keep this island! Knock him off that ledge!
I thought I just did! Oh, thank you.
Not only did you stop that rotten Ranger Bob, but we also beat his speed record! I told you he was evil!
Yeah, you seem like the asshole, though, in this one, but it's okay. Oh, my God. Let's just do it, just do it, just do it. These saving things stole time from our lives back in the day. It's still stealing time from me today.
Hey, it seems I lost all my keys. And what's worse, I've locked myself out of the cell block. If you can find all my keys for me, I'll let you skate inside.
What? Ah, fuck. Like listening to some Iron Maiden. Could have sworn there was a dollar up here. What up, dude? Alcatraz is one of my favorite places.
Hey, think you're good, super. Cousin? Try to beat this high score.
Oh, in this place? Oh, fuck yeah. You can have a combo going forever since the top part. Ah! You can also get really hurt if you're a natural speeder. Oh, it's 55. I was like, didn't I just get 50?
Calculated for sure.
The warden.
Look, kid, if you're gonna skate, at least help out, okay?
Yeah.
Pick up the letters lying around here, would you? See if you can get them all in one combo, too.
All right, I gotta impress you.
Nice work, kid.
I remember that one, and as a kid, that used to piss me the hell off until I finally got it. Funny to see me do it on the first try. I remember it would seriously get me so angry. I hate these little sidewalks because it makes me think I can grind on them. But you can't. Hey, Pam!
Alright, listen, you little worm. This will be good. See how fast you can knock 30 of these random, pathetic tourists into the water.
Hell yeah! Oh, shit!
Kid.
Thanks, man. actually excited to do the pro challenges for each of the pro skaters. Hey, what you got for me doing now?
Hey, have you seen the pros? They revert to string their tricks together. Try revert in this demolished building.
Oh, dude, have you not been seeing me? I've been reverting all over
revert
the place.
Revert just as you land from the ground. Now bust the revert into a mountain. Great! Now, hit a lip trick, then land on the revert and take it to a manual.
That's crazy.
Now land! Nice job!
I wouldn't think to lip to manual, or to lip to revert to manual. Usually I flip to revert to manual. You can get some major speed in this place. I freaking love Alcatraz. This was like my favorite map when I came here, finally. And it's your third map, and it's very, very extremely well structured. The combos you can get is insane.
Hey, listen. I escaped 40 years ago, and they ain't caught me yet. Make a ruckus while I make a run for it. Knock over stuff, and then hit that foghorn.
I'm being a jerk. Being a jerk. Oh, shit. Being a jerk. I know, look at me being a jerk. Yes!
What?
Oh no, I fucked up bad. Shit, it's okay. Oh, I did it.
Yeah, you did it. With your help, I up and made it to the roof. Now get up here and we'll plan our escape.
Hell yeah, we'll get off this crazy island. I'm glad someone's trying to escape Alcatraz, that's so fitting. But the speed is a lot better. Hey, what's up, Warden?
You know, tourism's been a little low lately. Let's organize a competition to raise ticket sales.
Shit! Oh, there it is. I finally figured out my, that's wrong. Of course, it's the dark slide I learned earlier. Oh, there it is. Hey! Freaking Steve, man. You can always count on Steve being the jackass that's gonna be keeping you on your toes.
Trash my island, will ya? I'll trash.
I ain't touching your island. Calm down. Oh, what you gonna do? You can't do nothing. Shit. Oh, shit, what the fuck? What the hell's happening? Oh shit, that's bad. Alright, let's calm down there for a second. Oh, come on, no, can't be fucking around like this. Ooh. Oh, I had to bust out some fucking, like, manual flips because I fucked up earlier.
Ticket sales are through the roof. Nice work, kid.
All right. Eat the glow.
Woo-hoo. Hey, let's try something different. Get special, then try the semi-flip over the whole bulldozer.
Oh, you crazy, man. You're freaking crazy. How am I supposed to do this? Oh, dude, stop fucking messing around with me. I gotta fucking do it over, though. How am I supposed to get over this bitch? Oh, wait, is that... It's the other side, right? Of course, it's the other side. So one side just lets it turn into a ramp, and the other side lets you actually flip over. That's... Right here.
Keep that up, I'll be out of a job.
Aw, man, no one replacing you, bro. You guys are the shit. I think everything is pretty good in this area. Let's check around. What's up? Sorry, guys.
Hey, let's try some flip in, flip out stuff. Just hit this ramp. Let's give it a shot. Keep it.
Oh, wait. I don't think I got it. Fuck. And like they cross the whole roof?
Hey, that was amazing.
I knew it, like you had to wait until like the gap popped up. Otherwise it won't count. You gotta be very specific with these freaking skaters sometimes. How we doing? Six more left. More than halfway. I mean, these missions go by pretty damn fast. It feels great to have this mission unlocked again. Or this level, I should say. I might just play around here later on. Just skirting around, doing a bunch of, like, lines and free skating.
Back for more, huh, cousin? Here's a pro score you ain't gonna be able to touch.
Bring your fan. Tan. Girl.
Well, if I can use the entire park, then watch this, baby. Come on. Oh, you can't make it. You failed me. Yo, what? You what? I didn't hear you. Hey, what's up, Bam? What you got for me now?
Yo, Jamie! Alright, this idea is really stupid, but I don't care. I set up this haggard ramp and inflated a target out in the water. See how many points you could rack up.
Fuck yeah. Oh, shit. Woo! I got misplaced, damn it. Alright, let's get back on there. There it is! Ah! You get a little bit turned around during the flip, but damn it! We gotta hit through that center. Oh, God. Damn it. Fuck! Oh, that's great. Why am I going too fast, though? Maybe I should not hold down onto A. Okay, maybe I should hold on down to A. Like, my speed is, like, all fucked right now. I need to retry this one. Ah! Damn, dude! Oh! Oh, come on! I'm like literally going for the bullseye, but I'm lucky enough if I hit the yellow. Okay, so I let go of A before the end part. I'm not going to now. Okay, that was a really bad idea. I need to let go of A. I'm just too fast. I'm never gonna get that fucking bullseye. Yeah, I'm gonna try to. I'm gonna like not go as fast now, and then I'm gonna hold it. Oh! God! Hold on. Let's try that again. Imagine I get the bullseye with it. Yeah, I didn't think I was. I need to get the bullseye, otherwise I lost! Ah, damn it. This is fucking hard! I gotta make it a 400 when it's a bitch just to get the bullseye. Look at that, I'm getting 20s. Fuck, all I need is like one bullseye and I'm good, and I can like do the rest of them yellows. But I overshoot this shit. Look at that shit. And then I overshoot it so much I hit the blue. Fucking bull. Damn, dude. Damn, man. Fucking A. Why is this such a bitch? Why did they make the score so fucking high? At least that was 50. No! Oh shit! Ah! Come on! You can get there, dude! You gotta believe in it. I can't believe in it for you, bro. Damn! Oh, okay, I think I figured it out. I'm gonna let myself go through the circle, and then right before the end, I held A a little bit. Let myself go through the circle, and then right before the end, hold it. Oh! Damn it! Oh, I'm gonna get it, here we go. Hold A for a little bit, and then right before the end! Come on, I'm gonna get this one. What was that? And then, right before the end! Damn it! Oh well. I got 420. What the hell was that? Mysterious voices. Would you care to hit a few? Okay. Oh shit. I'm playing with the baseball ghosts of Alcatraz. Now this, I seriously do not remember. Sorry, baby, hold on. I'm gonna lock this out of the park. Woo! Going all the way, buddy. Going all the way. Ooh! Oh! Give me another one, baby. Bring him out. Oh, yeah! Hey, buddy. Oh, God, you got me. You got me on that one. Here we go, buddy. Oh, foul ball. Here we go. Swing! Oh! And here we go. That's strike two. Come on. Oh, another one, mother. This is random. This is a great way to put that. Ah! I made it in the prison. Ah!
Man, I hear voices from the cells sometimes. They call out the strangest things. I can't get them to shut up. Won't nothing appease them?
Let me guess, do the trick. They're calling out tricks? Yes. Alcatraz forces are just calling out random, like, skateboard tricks. Don't worry, I'll appease their, crazy demands. Ooh, can I hit the glass? I'm almost there. Benihana. That was one of the tricks I tried to master when I was a skateboarder as a teenager. I always wanted to just keep doing Benihanas. Benihanas and Airwalk Japans. Woo! Airwalk. Oh! Ah! There we go, got the glass,
so
finally.
Much for shutting them up for me.
I like how this ramp stays now. Alright, we know that there's two up here. One's my prisoner, buddy. What's this one about?
Hey, can you collect skate in 2 minutes?
Of course. Ah! I missed the damn freaking the money. I'll be your buddies for the money. I know E was like around here. Ah, E Honda! Woo! Oh no! Shit, now I gotta find that stupid fucking, Ah, it's right up there. No! God, it's because I jumped too soon. Sorry, dude. Are you kidding me? Because I need the speed. Yeah!
That was sweet!
Boom. Being able to complete the move faster lets you get the moves in better. Especially when you just jump and flip like all the time like I do. Ugh! Two more. Now, if I remembered correctly, I think Bam has one last mission for me on here, and it was the most memorable one that I remember. It's where you had to, like, get in a cart, and you had to, like, race down this entire place, just like Jackass. Like, it was something straight out of Jackass, and that's what, like, made me like it so much, because at the time, I was a huge Jackass fan, and at the time, Jackass and Tony Hawk Pro Skater was all most teenagers knew. Oh, I think he's right there, actually, to give it to me. Oh, wait, no. Ranger
okay,
on.
Good idea. I could set up a ramp over there, and if you skitched on my tram, I bet you could clear both those restrooms all the way to that parade ground bank.
Okay. Oh, wait, I think that's Bam's pro challenge. Wait, so... I reached 150 for a distance of 350. Fucking A. Fuck, grab on, bitch. Ah, how am I supposed to get there? I need a jump. Man, Ah! What the fuck? Oh, a distance. Okay. My bad. Because one's height, one's distance. I'm getting it now. I'm like, what the fuck do I do here? I don't understand what you want me to do, officer. We got the 150 easy. Now let's go for distance. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit, I shouldn't have done that. It's reaction. Oh, and I landed it. Alright, this time. Whoa! No, I need more distance. It's okay, I didn't hit that ramp too well. Oh, there it is. Ah!
Nice work, my friend.
There it is. Might as well go do that last mission up top before I save it. I swear, sometimes you drive on the weird side of this, of these walls, man. Time to escape, buddy.
Great work on running interference. Now we just need to make it to the docks. I can get there, but I need your help. Collect all those supplies and meet me down at the ferry.
We need the supplies. Oh, God. Hey. Ah, what the fuck? Damn it. That jump is insane, come on. How do I start from this one? I don't know how to start that one, it's so weird. What the fuck? Are they just all over the park? Yeah, I think they're just all over the place. And again, I don't know. I think there's a specific amount in order. Yeah, there's a specific amount in order. You're supposed to grab them all in like one big line. What the fuck is that shit? And then that shit happens. And then this shit happens. What the fuck was that? No, fuck. Come on. Wow, are you serious? It didn't work. Ow. Insane. How are you supposed to grab all these? How are you supposed to grab all this shit? Especially since that is not like clear what the fuck you're supposed to do right there. What am I supposed to do right there? Damn, I'm just gonna like put a fucking end to this shit. Wow, I certainly didn't want to do this. I mean, it's cool, but what the fuck is this gonna help me? Dude, are you serious? I hit the fucking flagpole! What the fuck, man? What do you want me to do? The line is like not obvious. It's like not obvious at all, and you cannot do this in less than a fucking minute. What the fuck? Obviously you can, you're supposed to, but what the fuck is this shit? If only I remembered how I started the line last time. Dude. Look at all that I'm missing still. I feel like this is the end. Like, coming down on that huge line, like, that's the end of it. Oh, that's what you want me to do. You want me to do that shit. At least I think so. Fuck, there's still a shit ton though. Fucking A. I got shit ton, dude. Holy shit. No! Are you kidding me, dude? No! Oh man, that breaks my heart, dude. That breaks my heart. Damn. Now I figured it out, but I can't find. Aw, oh, the fucking flagpole! Hurry up with that flagpole there. You can eat a dick. I'm all about America, but. America means skateboarding, and you fucked up the skateboarders, right? That was that American. I'll tell you how. It ain't. Dude. No, I knew I have to get off there. Get off the fucking burp. Come on, no! Get to Arizona. He's trying to get his kids to Arizona. Oh. I'm missing one? Oh, I'm missing one! No! That's the worst feeling in the world. Knowing that I did that's okay, but I missed one and I can't tell where the fuck it was. Oh, see, like that one right there. I must have got him. Oh, shit. I got them all, right? I almost want to check to make sure I did get them all. What the fuck? Dude, not fucking cool, man. No, not fucking cool at all. Every time I tell myself I'm doing it, and I don't do it! Alright, I'm getting off the fucking ramp. No! I got off it too well! You wanna stress someone the fuck out? Tell them to play this mission. Tell them to fucking do this shit right here! Where the fuck is 33? 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 I'm so confused. I'm getting every single one. Every single one is getting got right here. I don't understand it. Like, I'm not a pro at this, at these other ones now. Even though I really hate how... Oh, fucking it. Of course I say how good I am and then I fuck up right there. If you don't get that other... it's like it doesn't even matter. Right there. Are you fucking mental right there? What the fuck? Feel like I've super quick time just to look around very quick because I feel like I'm missing someone. Or I'm missing something, obviously. Wow, I didn't get that one that time, but I usually do get that one. Wow. The reason why I keep hitting the flagpole every now and then and lifting it is because I'm holding Y at that part and you can't hold Y. If you hold Y, you end up lifting the flagpole and you get all jacked up. I mean, I have to admit, this is a very impressive line. I just wish... Fuck! Are you kidding me? Like, screw it. I just know this thing just doesn't want to work. It don't matter. I know I lost that one. I can't find out where those other three are. Or where they all are. I am so confused on where it could be. Having so much speed and all those stats come into negativity because of that speed I'm going at this thing, it's just too much and I overshoot it sometimes. What? That is fucking lame. You know what? I'm not gonna do the goal as much as I'm gonna like look around. So let's see. So I go through there, come up through there, I grab those, I grab this right here, I fly down right here, I come up through there, that's cool. And then I fly through out there. I get the one that was right there. I fly through right here. Because maybe there's one in here that I'm missing. No. Because I'm meant to jump out right there. I do grab that one. I come up around here. I see that one. I grab it. And I come right here. I grab that one. And it makes me come up through there. And I grab that one. And then I search. Oh, wait. Is that it? I think I found it. So I'm gonna go for this. I got that cocky smile right now. Like, I think I got this. Damn it! Keep that smile going. Fucking A, man. It's gotta be perfect. It's gotta be a perfect fucking... No! Gotta be a perfect line. You kidding me, dude? Ah, come on, thumbs! Wow, dude. Now I'm like, because I think I figured it out, I'm all like fucking yacked up right now. As soon as I hit the stairs, I try to turn and I fucking bail. Fuck! Bastard! Oh no, I didn't get enough. Oh, I did. Oh no, I didn't. Fuck! Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's a fucked up way I'm finishing this, but fuck it, I'm finishing it. Damn it. I don't know if I can make it. I don't know if I can get there in time. Oh, come on, come on, get up, get up, get up! Damn it! Cause I bailed out right there. And because I messed up on the other ones earlier. Fuck. Oh, I hate this one so much. I'm gonna fucking do it though. Oh. Gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. It's like when you see it mentally and you just want to do it physically, it's such a bitch. It's like, come on, I got this. And some of the parts are just like, oh, let's just get through the hard shit. Like that beginning part, that's the. Oh, dude! You need to start fucking up on shit you never fucked up before on. Dude, are you fucking serious, dude? That's the second time in a row I did the same exact shit. I'm the same fucking place. Fucking A, man. I went on the wrong pipe at first. Fuck! Oh, I had such a good run on that one, too. It's funny that I did this, like, the first through two or three times perfect, but I couldn't find out where the thing was. I didn't get to see until right at the end. Right up here. There it is!
Woo-hoo! I'm free! Woo! In your face, Alcatraz!
In your face!
Couldn't have done it without you, buddy!
Yeah, thanks for hiding the last one, you dick! Ugh. Man, I needed that water wash right there. Fuck that last one, dude. But yeah, we did them all right there. Woo!